what happened to Mrs. Potato Head? Can you help me put her back together?
ABC Surprises!
Today we'll be unboxing Mrs. Potato Head Beach Spadette to learn about body parts! Alright, let's take her out of the box! Look at all these fun pieces! Look how cute these sunglasses are! Mwah! Hi, kids! Oh no! What happened to Mrs. Potato Head? Can you help me put her back together? Can you find her eyes? That's right! These are her eyes! Let's put them on for her! Can you find her nose? Great job! This is her nose! Can you find her mouth? You're so smart! This is her mouth! Look, her face is done! Can you help her find her ears? There should be two of them! Great job! One goes here, and the other ear goes over here. What else is she missing? Oh, that's right! Can you find her feet? That's right! It's right here with these pretty cute sandals! Let's put them on for her! Can you find her hands? There's two of them! That's right! This is one of them, and it goes on this side. And the other one goes on this side. Hi, kids! She's missing something on top of her head. What is she missing? You're so smart! She's missing her hair. So let's put her hair on. Of course, she can't go to the beach without her hat. Let's put her hat on top of her head. She's ready to go! This Mrs. Potato headset also comes with a few accessories that will prepare her to go to the beach. They come with sunglasses to protect her eyes. Let's put those on. Of course, we can't forget about her purse. And of course, if you feel like being silly, this set also comes with red lips, two claws, and these funny eyes. Let's switch them out to see how she looks like. Oh, hi, kids! What do you think of my silly look? Sunglasses. Hat. Purse. Eyes. Mouth. Hands, ears, nose, feet, hair. Great job on helping me put Mrs. Potato Head back together. I have a surprise for you. Let's see what it is. Ooh, it's My Little Pony. I wonder which one we're gonna get. It's Sunny Rays! It's time to go play at the beach. Please subscribe for more ABC Learn With Me. Bye, kids. Sea animals. Look what else we found under the sea, kids! It's an egg surprise!